Yeah. So, do we have power yet?
We're in the green, thanks to you. Look, I need you to come back here. There's something I have to talk to you about.
What's the emergency?
Gail just told me he saw someone on the underground monitor.
It flashed by pretty quick, but I'm sure I saw something. Rick, open the shutter to the underground area. What is it?
It's a distress signal from one of our team members. It must be Cooper.
Yeah, or it might be Tom. He infiltrated this facility posing as one of the researchers. Can you pinpoint the signal?
It's coming from outside of the building, to the east of the rear entrance we came in from.
Look, we'll deal with it later. Our first priority is the survivor in the underground. It could be the doc.
What are you talking about? He's asking for our help. We don't leave our own behind.
And what if it's a trap? Would you want one of us to come and rescue you?
Don't bother. I'm willing to take that risk.
Remember our mission. We're not here to babysit.
That's your way of operating, not mine. All right. You have your access to the underground, Gail. So get moving. You handle your things your way, I'll handle my things my way.
That punk is really starting to get on my nerves. Regina, I'm heading out to investigate the underground.
Yeah.